delayed, it's stuck in committee, bills are introduced, nothing happens to them. Every single day, more and more of our fellow citizens lose their health insurance benefits. COBRA expires for them. The plans they had depended upon with their employer disappear. For those that retain their benefits, costs go up and benefits go down. Today, we have several very, very qualified candidates for the United States Congress here to demonstrate our unity of purpose on behalf of all of Ohio and all of America.